countdown. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, Miles Tolosi, he's never been beaten in a preem in the Tuesday night crits in Adelaide. I said, well, got a challenge for you tonight. And it's also Miles' 21st birthday today. So we gave him a challenge to try and get out there and, you know, win a couple of preems or whatever. But he put his hand up, won the first preem. We're pretty pleased with that.
Oh, pretty good. 21st birthday today. And it's funny, a lot of people said you're not getting a present because you've been a bit greedy lately. You've been going too well. So went out there and tried to get my own present in the first sprint. So, no, I had a good feeling going into the, with that lap. I thought, might have a crack for this one, and then I got it. So I'm pretty excited for the rest of the week now.
Well, the UniSA will be riding a usual race plan with trying to get the breakaways, but we have a couple of guys this year who are genuine, at least top 10 contenders. We'll be chasing the young riders jersey and trying to get, you know, right up there at the pointy end, up the hills when the time comes. I would say it's certainly equal to, if not our strongest team we've had. We've got two current world champions, a world record holder, everyone at least a national champion. They're the best of the best young guys we've got around Australia at the moment.